Shopping, if I wanted to put the money on it, I had a donkey on it, something like a monkey on it. Bitch, I ride like the preacher ride on Sunday morning. Niggas on some dumb shit, I'm going to get my gun, bitch. Where I'm from, niggas don't run, bitch, we run shit. Holding on a pistol that make a nigga bounce. Smoking on some shit that costs $100 an ounce. Check out the bling, I got some money in my mouth. You get it out the bank, I got that much in my house. I'm from the city where they stun and pull a gun on you for nothing. Where them hoes can't be trusted, get your hit bust while you fucking. Every man for himself, best believe you'll kill for it. My nigga Slim dead and I'ma keep it real for him. If you be where I be, use about it, motherfucker. Cause where I be in the street, you gotta keep it gutter, nigga.
Get gutter with, get gutter with, nigga, get gutter with. Get gutter with, nigga.
On that murder after midnight, murder after midnight, murder after midnight, murder after midnight.
Get gutter with, get gutter with, nigga, get gutter with, get gutter with, nigga.
On that murder after midnight, murder after midnight, murder after midnight, murder after midnight.
Much more than this, I didn't mind.
They could never say that cat like them. I don't walk, talk, or act like them. And I damn sure don't rap like them. I've been distracted and detached from friends by my passion for the pen. While you show and believe that acting is in, your life lacks in suspense and to adapt you pretend. But when you're rapping, you forget to fit key facts in. Like half of this shit either didn't or isn't gonna happen. Constantly snapping by how you won't go back in the pen. But in reality, you never caught racking the temperament. On the tier, nobody ever mentioned him. These unheard of, off-brand ass niggas. Talk the sand, mouth off in the can ass niggas. The laws of the land to get you, cause up north to put that gun in your mouth. But run in your mouth, but I'm from the south. So to stop that jaw jogging, we'll pop him and drop the body off behind Watlin. They got me locked in a state of mind, somewhere between Scarface and Saddam. Every American that's fake should be bombed. These statements that I'm making are in relation to the fact they playing with my patience. And now it's wearing thin, and you can stand by your man, but when they get shot, you're gonna be wearing him. It's a scandalous squad, be wearing them. Beef no matter where and when, I come fully prepared to win. Born alone, die alone, so in between, I do it on my own. Motherfucker, I does it my way.